I need to know about the Fedora Linux pros and cons.
Fedora is based on Red Hat Linux. If you want to earn the Red Hat Linux System Admin certifications, you should install Fedora.
While Linux is the go-to solution for a lot of system admins, I do not want to have to be a system admin to get my OS to work.
If you want ultra easy to use and install, Mint or Ubuntu is a better choice. However, Fedora is not as difficult to configure or maintain as Debian or Arch.
Good, because I'm new at this.
Fedora has an excellent community in terms of user support.
I do not want to have to rely on the hope of an answer on the user forum to solve my problem. I hate it when the response is five people going, "Yeah, I saw that too."
Fedora is not quite bleeding edge, but it means that not everything new that comes out works perfect.
I've heard Fedora is known for high quality and advanced functions, without the instability of versions like Arch.
Fedora has a good 6 to 9 month release cycle, unlike some versions of Linux, more like someone's thesis project turned into an intermittent hobby.
There are not many security flaws they find in Linux though, as compared to patching Windows or updating Java.
One of the cons of Fedora is its relatively short life cycle. Each version is only supported about 6 months after the next version comes out.
So there's no backward compatibility.
It is a bad choice if you want to work in the same version after you finally got it configured the way you like. Or need to work for a year on a PHP project to get it to work and do not need the risk of the OS changes interfering with your own work.
Fedora is open source, and it does not have all the Amazon ads that drove people nuts with Ubuntu. Does it advertise Red Hat all over the place instead?
No, though you'll see plenty of Red Hat information if you go to the user forums or pay for help by them.
Technically, even the Apple Genius Bar costs money, but it is part and parcel of the nearly $1,000 phone. As long as it will work on my PC without me being a system admin, we're good.
One of the weaknesses of the Fedora OS is that it is hard to find device drivers if it is not something ultra common, even for Fedora releases that have been out for a while.
There are lots of jokes that if you get the hardware, the Linux software will catch up with it. I did not think that included the basic PC too.